Circumstance demands one most important thought I must relay tonight. My mother and I send our condolences to the friends and family of Scoop Vessels. Losing a good man in his prime is a thing in life you just can't figure. This first race may be for $2,000 claimers, but like American Legion ball or club soccer, the juices are flowing and the play is for keeps. My selection tonight, Mark of a Star, the number 9 horse, it's well meant. That's the horse and the pick. She's a 5-year-old having her best season, comes to the track out of a new barn and into a better post. Speed to her inside, she can take over in the final 16th and hold off the closers. That's Mark of a Star, the 9. Back to the most important thought. Let's keep the memory of Mr. Vessels being part of the day-to-day at the racetrack, where a win or lose, hope resides. Good Saturday night.